War and peace are two contrary circumstances. A prime example of this humanly created hypothesis is the Afghan Church, also known as the Church of St. John the Evangelist. Navy Nagar, land of the Patriots, is located in one of the seven islands of Bombay, Colaba. It originally consisted of an unsettled island called Old Women's Island. This peacekeeping area houses the residences of the sailors and naval officers. It's a highly restricted area handled by the naval and military police. The historical value of this land takes you back to the Portuguese colonial rule of 1534 to 1665. Amidst this dense green coast stands an edifice of great importance, dating back to the 16th century. The St. John the Evangelist Church, also known as the Afghan Church, was built to commemorate the officers and soldiers who lost their lives in the Anglo-Afghan Wars that broke out between 1839 to 1880. Hence, it also assists as a war memorial. The design was approved by the city engineer Henry Conybear in 1847 and the foundation stone was laid on 4 December 1847 by the Governor Sir George Russell Clark. The style of this handsome building reflects the medieval aesthetic of Gothic architecture, showcasing stone facades, arches, vaulted ceiling, tall spires. The tower and spire serve as a prominent landmark to the harbour, with the spire running 210 feet high. This admirable example of Gothic architecture is said to be one of the finest churches of South Bombay. Predominantly known for its intricate colored glass windows and the metal screen at the entrance. As this church has witnessed many military weddings, it is also known as the Bride's Church. How precious a place this lovely church holds in their memories. A portion of the church here was intended for the baptistry, which had its own doorway. A beautiful stained glass window with triple lights is also to be found in the memory of Philip Anderson, the pastor of Colaba. One could witness the valuable assets that define this church as a war memorial. Those are the flags which the Britishers had carried while the wars and the inscriptions on slabs and stones of the many soldiers and commissioned officers who sacrificed their lives in the Anglo-Afghan Wars. Exploring this war memorial got us into the depths of the bittersweet stories from the past. Team Viraasat is thankful to the entire team of India Lost and Found for this opportunity.